More illegal fishing nets found in the waters near Kent Island. Natural Resources Police say they found two more illegal fishing nets and seized another half ton of striped bass. The first net was hauled out near Poplar Island. Police say it contained a couple of rockfish that were released alive and 200 to 300 horseshoe crabs. They say the second net contained more than 1,100 pounds of striped bass, which were sold at a market.